I love it.
It was very good. Very good.
Fantastic. Very good.
Delicious.
There's a variety of food.
It is really representing the taste of America.
Well, I think it's a market that has huge potential. I mean, already the United States and Lebanon have a very strong trading relationship. I think the Lebanese consumers, for the most part, really welcome American products. Our food products, as you can see today, are extremely popular, but also all kinds of consumer goods. I think also in the future, and this is a message we want to convey to Americans in the United States who are thinking about the market, is that, as I said, the potential for growth is huge. If you look at the infrastructure needs and the power sector in particular, offshore gas is a potential area, and the telecom sectors, these are all areas where the Lebanese state and Lebanese people should be investing in the future to make their country even a nicer place to live and more attractive. And I think American businesses will have a lot to offer in each one of those sectors if given the opportunity.
So what do you think of the Lebanese market?
Well, actually, I think that all the youngsters here in Lebanon love the donuts and the coffee that we provide.
Well, it's ever-growing. We're competing with so many international and local chains, and I think we're doing great.
I think this year it's a bigger organization. You have seen more exhibitors this year, so I think it's getting more and more popular every year.
I think the Lebanese market, they like the American products, all of it.
Buying Jelly Belly is even better because this is a gluten-free, fat-free, gelatin-free product.
It's very motivating also, giving hope for more expansion of all the products, all the brands in Lebanon.
At least the الولايات المتحدة الأمريكية مثل كل الدول المتطورة بالعالم عندها كريتيريا عندها سبيسيفيكيشن عندها معايير وتطبق وفي نظام هاي اللي نحن بينقصنا بلبنان انه يكون المعايير صارت موجودة والحملة اللي عم نقوم فيها كرمال تطبيق هذا الأمر. الولايات المتحدة الأمريكية من الدول اللي نحن لازم نقتدي فيها بمسألة الفود سيفتي.
What do you think of the exhibition this year? How does it differ from the exhibition in the past years?
I think it was good. I spoke to most of the visitors and attendees and the feedback was very positive. Everyone who came this year was very pleased of the outcome and most of the exhibitors and food vendors were also pleased. So I think it's a good sign that American products are very well perceived in Lebanon.